Hi students, today I will detailly describe you the correct usage of words affect and effect. One is used as a verb and another one is used as a noun. Affect is a verb and effect is a noun. Affect is a verb. Let's see with an example. The patient has not been affected by the treatment. Here, I used the word affect as a verb. The patient has not been affected by the treatment. Next is effect. Effect is a noun. Let's see one example. You can see in the picture I showed here one example, that is, the treatment has had no effect. Effect here used as a noun. So one is used as a verb and another one is used as a noun. I hope everyone understood about how to use these two words. But the pronunciation is almost same. Here, I showed a picture regarding the correct usage of the two words. And you can see a box. In that, I divided into two columns. One is the usage of correct way, how we can use these two words, while the other is incorrect. Let's see first the correct box. That is, I written that she has also been affected by glaucoma for the past 4 years. Here, I used the word affect as a verb. You can see that first sentence. Second sentence is, side effects of these medications are unknown. Here, I used the word affect. So, it as a noun. The side effects of this medication are unknown. So here I used as noun. So I showed already in the incorrect form how we cannot use the words. I hope you got an idea regarding how you can use these two words. For more videos, subscribe our channel. Thank you.